Wednesday, October 10th, 1871. Although the Spafford family was blessed financially ruined, they devoted themselves to serving refugee families of downtown Chicago who had lost everything. As the Villa Juhal sank in less than 12 minutes. Anna, Horatio's wife, was left floating on a plank of wood. She was picked up unconscious by the crew of the Long Urn. 9 days later, Anna arrived in Wales and cabled her husband, saved alone. After receiving Anna's telegram, Horatio immediately left Chicago to bring his wife home. Upon passing over the waters where his four daughters had lost their lives, Horatio penned now famous words. Thank you. Convinced they were spared for a purpose, the Spaffords pioneered a children's center in Jerusalem. Their legacy lives on as the Spaffords Children's Center still serves some of the most disadvantaged children, even today.